acceptable to live in God's kingdom one day.
Right. But who are those people? Because at the end of the day, yes, everybody will live in the kingdom, but there will be a ranking system, a hierarchy. And you have some people that, you have the top people, right, which would be the Israelites. Everybody under them, right, will come and have to learn the laws and commandments, right, and they'll be in subject to the Israelites.
And that day, I'll be
Revelation chapter 13, verse 9. If any man have an ear, let him hear.
Right.
He that leadeth into captivity shall go into captivity.
Right. So anybody that leads him into captivity shall go into captivity.
He that killeth with the sword must be killed with the sword.
Right.
Here is the patience and the faith of the saints.
Do you agree with the text? Yeah. Because we need to go into slavery because your forefathers put us into slavery.
No, you don't think you should go.
I didn't hear that. All right, he that leadeth in captivity shall go into captivity. And we understand there's no new thing under the sun, meaning the same men that put us in captivity are still here on the earth that day. The Bible says one generation passes away and another one comes in.
Okay. Was that, what was that last verse?
Revelation
13
and 9 to 10.
Okay,
that's
the
okay.
Do you agree with that? That the people that put these people on the side in the captivity should go in the captivity?
Okay.
Do you agree with that?
Is that a... You're talking about a... Is that a literal...
That's a literal captivity.
Literal captivity.
Statutes and hath done them, he shall surely live.
And we can tell you, if that's what it says, you think that's what's going to happen?
That is
what's
going to happen.
The soul that sinneth, it shall die. The Son shall not bear the iniquity of the Father, neither shall the Father bear the iniquity of the Son. The righteousness of the righteous shall be upon him.
So do you agree with the king?
Yeah.
And the wickedness of the wicked shall be upon him.